sometimes, but you'll get over it. You'll find another life to live. I swear to you.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back with another video for y'all today. Before we get into this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, share this video, and put that thumbs up. I already took a shower and did all that. I didn't record. Yo, let me give y'all a little before review.
You're looking straight, like you was not looking to the side for shit.
And then tomorrow, I'm gonna give y'all a little aftermath. Because you know, my table coming tomorrow. What's up, YouTube? I'm back with another video for y'all today. Before we get into this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share my video. But y'all know today we doing a morning routine.
I get ready with me.
You know, I look crazy. Y'all, this is my morning face. I'm about to take these braids out today, take a shower. Y'all, so we're back. I took a shower. You know. And my table just got here, so we about to put the table up. You dig? Almost at the finishing process for right now because I don't got everything I need. So I'm going to the store later with my mother-in-law to buy stuff at Walmart. But look.
Oh, yeah, so actually, what's your room,
man? Look.
Yes,
y'all, I know my table look good as shit, but, you know, taking a little break.
Wait, no, just come
some
in.
Some pizza.
I think you'll be fine if you come in.
Some grape soda. You know the vibe. Then we're going to get back into it and do my hair, because I look crazy. So, y'all, I took out my hair because them braids was hurting. My hair felt good. It's all natural, y'all. All natural shit. Stop playing with her. Anyway, so this is the end of the video. We about to end the video right here because, you know, we got duties to do. My mother-in-law about to come with the food. We gotta bring that in, put it away, do all this, cha-cha-cha-cha. Yeah. But anyways, y'all, look how healthy my hair getting. Stop playing. It's getting so long and poofy and curly. I remember when I was a little kid, my hair would never get this curly. But anyways, we're not even about to get into that. We could leave that for a little story time. Anyways, can y'all subscribe, like, share this video, and get into it. Peace out. I love y'all. Shout out to all my fans because y'all really some goats. Keep subscribing, keep liking, and keep watching. Thank you. I really appreciate y'all.
My wrist drowned, everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I wish my niggas smelly, coulda seen me lit now. Sit down, maybe roll up, blow split down. Time go by, niggas change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at me? I know y'all said